I saw 17 pink sugar elephants sitting under a chestnut tree. I said good morning, pink sugar elephants, but they wouldn't speak to me.
Each had two eyes, but they couldn't see me there. Each had four legs, but they couldn't go anywhere. And so we just sat there early on a morning, sun and I risen and magic everywhere. All la la la, all la la la,
why wouldn't he speak to me? He was a factory made pink sugar elephant, giving the children for treats after tea.